Aquarius, welcome to my channel. So today we are going to look at some of your energies in the present. What is going on in the middle of the month of the May 2021 for you, okay? So let's get started with your reading. I'm going to pick out some energies from your past, present and future, and we will see what is going on around you, okay? So these energies can be of love, career, relationships, or work, finances, anything. And let's see what are these energies today. So this is going to be a general reading. It may or may not resonate with all of you, so take what resonates and leave the rest, okay? Do not have to impel and or compel anything on yourself. Okay, so let's get started with my Aquarians. What is happening? Okay, so at the back of the deck we have the moon card over here. Okay, so things are being little fishy. Either it's the things or the situations or people around you who are being suspicious, or someone is hiding. It can be you as well who is hiding something from other people. It can be other people also who can be hiding some things from you. Okay, but we are going to clarify what exactly it is. But that is an energy. Okay, so in the past we have the Hermit, Six of Wands and the Nine of Cups. I really feel that somebody was really working hard for his or her success in the past. You might be working like, you might be having a YouTube channel of yourself or some other business. If we talk about some of your Instagram pages, or you have been working, okay, for that situation, but you were silent. You were basically working. I won't say that people were involved in the situation. No, you were not asking help from anyone. You were working, and you were working by yourself. You might be taking some help from like a manager or something, but I feel that you achieved success, you achieved growth, you were content, you showed gratitude. And I don't see a lot of ego, but this was a short success, okay? Aquarians, see, the past energies are telling me that the success was small. It might be big success as well, but it was a short term. It's not the end, okay? It's like miles to go before you sleep. That is what is coming. So do not feel that this thing, if this is a person in your life with whom you were involved with, or you know, this might be a secret relationship as well. So do not be happy for the small term thing, okay? You have to really go a long way to make a small relationship into a stable, committed relationship. Okay, so in the present we have Ten of Pentacles, Four of Cups and the Two of Cups. Alright, so I feel that somebody is either proposing you, or somebody is trying to be with you in terms of marriage relationship, like that. Somebody wants to get married to you, or you want to get married to someone, but someone is not accepting an offer. And that can be the reason of this moon card, you know, why this person, if this person loves me, if this person likes me, so why is this person not accepting my offer? What is happening? So these suspicions are coming around you. It can be you or your person's energy, anyone, okay, vice versa. So in the future energies, we have the Ace of Swords, the Chariot and the Ten of Wands. But I'm seeing that you are going to get some clarification, or if this is you who is hiding something, so your person will get some clarification. Why are you hiding the things? Okay, so just be alert about it, and things might become really heavy in the coming future, because things are going to become really fast. So I feel that what is happening in the present with you, if you are offering someone, or if somebody is offering you something, you are not taking, the rejection is there, but in the coming future things will become really fast. and they can become heavy as well. So just be alert in the future what is happening. But I'm going to clarify what exactly this heaviness is, okay? Let me shuffle some cards for you. Okay. Let's see why the moon card is here. Why the moon card is here in the overall energy for Aquarius. So we have strong Pisces energies in your overall energy, Aquarius. Can be dealing with the Pisces, strong Pisces energies and Cancer energies as well. Somebody is, yes, this is true that somebody is being indecisive. If someone is trying to make a bond of future, like a commitment, and somebody else is not accepting that offer because of some indecisive or indecision in their life, it can be either two people as well, okay? That your person or you, whosoever this is, this person who is not accepting the offer is being indecisive because there is someone else. And they have to choose between two people, either two people or it can be a career and love. Okay, so that is why a lot of, because this person has high hopes from other situations as well, whosoever this person is. So that can be the reason, you know, when somebody wants to travel the world, when somebody wants to achieve big things in their life, and a relationship can not be the one affecting their life, okay? Let's see, because I see whosoever, I don't feel, you know, whosoever this person is, they have only achieved the, which I was talking about, the victory in the past, and they do not want to stop, so they want to continue, but something is coming in between, and now somebody is really, you know, being indecisive about it. Let's clarify the past energies. Hermit, Six of Wands, and the Nine of Cups. Let's see. Seven of Pentacles. I really get it now. This thing, whosoever this person is, who got that success in the past, who got that victory, happiness, this person was working alone, I know, but from a long time, you know, this person was really, it might be like 7 years, I guess, you know, years and years of hard work, and now they got that thing in the past. So this is the reason somebody is not stopping, whosoever this one is. They are not stopping for that thing. They want to achieve more and more. Okay, so this thing, these qualities are coming. These traits are coming. Let's see why the Ten of Pentacles, Four of Cups, and the Two of Cups are here. Please, my dear guides, what is this present energy with the Ten of Pentacles, Four of Cups, and the Two of Cups? Emotional stability is involved. See? Five of Pentacles. After Ten of Pentacles, Five of Pentacles. Yes. I see that stability is a big reason. Somebody wants to be stable while being in the relationship, and somebody is thinking that if I will not be involved in this relationship, then I will be stable. So that is the thing which is coming. That is the reason why somebody is actually not accepting the offer, although this is a soulmate connection, but somebody is not actually accepting it. Let's see what is the in the future energies. Ace of Swords, the Chariot, and the Ten of Wands. Why are these here? See the World with the Two of Cups again. It is a soulmate energy which is coming towards an end, I feel that. Yeah. It can be anything. Like, the ending is coming towards like a relationship or a bond or something. But it is stable. It was already stable. I see there's a lack of communication. That can be a reason. Because things might have went really fast in your life with you two, but there is a soulmate connection. Two of Cups coming in both the decks. Really, very strong connection this is, but somebody who just wants to leave right now, I feel. You see, with the Five of Pentacles, it looks to me like that. You know, somebody just wants to leave the situation, and they feel that it's better to leave the situation rather than being in this one and destroying my future or other situations. But the decision has been made over here. Somebody is being indecisive, is hiding from you something, but the decision from within has been made. Okay, so that is all from my side, my dear Capricorn, my dear Aquarius. I hope it helps, and we are going to meet you in the next video. Till then, bye.